Hey, it's Vince with JumpCloud. Welcome to another episode of our What Is video series. In this episode, we'll be talking about identity federation services. So, what are identity federation services? Identity federation services refer to a category of identity management solution that is focused on extending user identities to a variety of IT resources. Some of the most popular examples of identity federation services include web application single sign-on, privileged identity management, directory extensions, and more. Identity federation services are generally layered on top of a legacy identity management solution to extend traditional user identities to unsupported IT resources. However, while admins could continue to leverage a patchwork of solutions to support their modern identity management needs, most would rather shift to a comprehensive cloud identity provider that doesn't require a long list of third-party add-ons to shuttle identities to their endpoints. Fortunately, a next-generation cloud identity provider has emerged that can securely manage and connect users to virtually any IT resource via a single comprehensive solution. It's called JumpCloud Directories as a Service, and it is a cross-platform, vendor-neutral, protocol-driven approach to delivering directory services from the cloud. Contact JumpCloud to learn more about the Directories as a Service platform, and to see how it can consolidate all of your identity federation services into one directory to rule them all. Sign up for a free account and check it out for yourself. We offer 10 users free forever to help get you started. You can also continue watching to learn more about Directories as a Service, and to stay current with the latest from JumpCloud, click subscribe.